Mariscope was born because of the ambition to look underwater. In 1991 and 1992, we wanted to study dolphins and we needed some ROVs and acoustic devices to study the behavior of these dolphins. We didn't get the funds through the European community and I thought it was a good idea to build my own